two. Okay, well, what a fucking waste. I just wasted 2 minutes reading this. So, I'm ready to go.
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Sound in the next.
Alright, let's go. What the shit?
Hey, is this where I
see you? How old are you?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough.
Sure.
I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent
50 credits on that piece of shit.
Get your money back.
Hey, what are you...
Bitch.
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Stay in school. Look at his eyes. Dick Shepherd has risen from the dead yet again. Fucking hilarious. You could be the biggest dick, even when you're Paragon. There you go. Sprint. Jeez, messing up.
Come on, let me in.
Let me in. It's the line that never moves. Here you go.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in.
Get in! Alright, who's ready for a nice linear mission?
I am!
I love following the straight line. So as you can see, I could take Zaid with me, but I'm not gonna. Take 50 Cent and that girl from that TV show I don't care about.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight. They tell you what we're up against?
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there.
Okay.
He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground. But he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
You guys have a plan?
A small team is waiting to infiltrate his hideout, but we need to draw Archangel's fire so they can move in.
And that's where we come in?
Exactly. Yep. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Because it is.
But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard.
Who cares if we die?
Barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Well, we might have a way in, but getting out could be interesting.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
All right, let's go.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I'm unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
Firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Ah, yeah, that's right. You can weaken them. You need to find out where they are. Oh, what the shit?
That's the first wave goes in. The infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise.
Remember that shit to Araya.
I don't expect much from the freelancer.
What about in here? Ha ha! Disable this shit. That actually helps out on the mission. Shit. Clamp to clamp. Ground to ground. Yep. Targeting parameters refigured. Reconfigured.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
That's it? Yep. Alright, more credits I don't need. Oh, good. Element Zero. That's pretty good. What the fuck?
You're in the wrong place, freelancer.
Garm.
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
I don't really care. Basically, they'll give you some background.
About time.
Who really cares? Leave us! Leave us alone! Well, that guy lasted long. That ain't it. That ain't it. That's it. Is this it? I can't tell. I can't tell if my recorder is telling the truth or not. I'm gonna wait. This is it. So yeah, that wasn't it.
Okay.
They kind of look the same. Yo, that dude's serious about killing everyone. Hear those bullets? Alright, what's in here?
This looks
nice. Machine gun damage, credits, and power cells. Ooh, a metagel. Can't forget. Oh, more credits because my metagel limit's been reached. What? Open that shit. What's in here?
What do you want, freelancer?
Freelancer!
I don't want excuses! Hellcat's gonna get that gunship! And somebody get me those damn blueprints!
Alright, let me go get that gunship broken.
Kathka?
Oh, you're Kathka. Okay, no, you're Kathka.
Sergeant Kathka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Yep.
Were you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Blah, blah, blah. Gunship. Gunship.
Are you gonna thank you. With the gunship?
Tarek is the only one who flies her. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. And a few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Why are you coordinating the attack and fixing gunships?
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
And try not to get killed too
fast.
You're only a distraction as long as you're
yeah,
alive.
That's true.
You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
And the infiltration team.
How the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
So the bridge is the only way in?
Until the gunship's working again or the blaster's finished with the tunnels. Look, we got a plan. We don't need you trying to come up with any great ideas. Just do your damn job, collect your credits, and go home.
Or die.
Are you leading the assault?
Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Here they go. Why does Miranda have that look on her face?
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me.
What?
Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
Oh yeah, I got something to get back to 100%. How's about this one?
You're working.
Yeah, buddy, take a break. Nice. Dick Shepherd.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Well, so much for you.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Up front!
That's right, shoot them from behind. I don't have tech armor, nor do I have any of my abilities up. Damn it.
He's with Archangel.
There you go. Oh, no, no, it's not. There we go. Get my armor piercing ammo. They're all dead? Oh, that was fast. Ammo.
This might be useful.
Tech damage upgrade. More med kit. Oh, this is a stupid burst fire pistol. This thing is garbage. Oh, lovely. High five!
Archangel?
Don't pop out! Well, too late for you. I like how he, you know, just assumes we're friends. Doesn't even bother to, you know, say, well, jig is up. Well, well, well.
Shepherd.
Look who it is.
I thought you were dead.
Garrus. What are you
It's
doing
Garrus.
Here?
Just keeping my skills sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel.
Yeah, he was always complaining about it.
My own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Yeah.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
You shot me.
You nicked good a couple of times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only, no harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
Well, we got here. But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And, with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
Yep, let's go.
If we fight as a team, we'll hold them off.
You're right. Their numbers won't help them in here anyway. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
Robots. Yeah, fuck you.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard.
Damn right, Garrus.
Everything I got.
This pistol blows. I'll use this one. Really, where? Well, onto the front lines? Damn! Yo, Jacob is destroying them. He's setting them on fire. Damn it, I wasted warp on him. Boom! Knocked her ass out to dry. Nice dodge. Whoosh!
There we go.
Oh yes. What a great amount of ammo and my only good weapon.
One less to worry about.
Look at this accuracy, it's terrible.
This will put them down.
No, it won't. This should. Oh, no, it didn't. I didn't aim it properly. You can actually curve warp around cover if you aim it right. All right, gotta go downstairs and finish him off.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
Yeah, don't worry. I got it. Where are they? Oh, shit. God damn, I remember how much this pistol sucks. Was it only one made it? No, it was more like two or three. Where is he? Hiding behind the planter. What is this guy doing? Just chilling? Pop! Oh, right through the titty! And it broke my chair.
Alright, let's see how you handle this, Harkin.
Titty shot.
Go.
Yeah, remember I bugged this merc?
Damn it. Sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
Yep. Good, I have full ammo in my pistol again. What? They're freaking backpedaling. That's what they're doing. They're not even concerned with the stupid robot. They're like, I'm just gonna keep moving. Okay, I guess they didn't make it into the base.
Combat drone, watch out.
Is he dead? Sometimes they stay alive even though they have no health bar. I never understood that. Oh shit! It's back to normal.
What's going on?
You motherfucker. Can I give him the tea bag? The disgusting, filthy, sweaty tea bag.
Come find me before they regroup.
Alright, let's go back to Garrus. Let's pick up ammo first. Hey! Look at these nice bodies down here. What is it, big guy? Ooh, what's this? Yeah, got it. I got a sniper rifle. Or no, excuse me, a battle rifle.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Bloodpack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
Boom. Remember they said they were gonna try and burrow in?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Fucking Jacob stays here.
Stay with Garrus. Keep him alive.
If you say so. I'm not sure it's a good idea.
Shut the fuck up.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the
stairs. Gotcha.
I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick.
All right.
Good luck.
Gotcha, big guy. Roger Dodger. What is this? Here we go. Med station. You can check your loadout. This actually restores your ammo coming into here, so that's pretty good.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Commencing shutdown.
Just hold them off, Miranda. Whatever you do. Got it. Fortunately, these ones you have to fight your way out. Nothing you can do about it. What the shit? Oh no, that was a freaking false cover. I hate that. They put that in this game. You get stunned if the cover isn't, you know, 100% good. What the fuck is that prowling around? Nice, got one. Oh shit. Yes, I will, Garrus. This gun does not have armor piercing on it. That explains a lot. Now you see why I love armor piercing so much? It's so good. Oh yeah, Vortra regenerate health. Shit pistol. Oh, there's bullets in my gun. I didn't even reload. What the fuck? Yo, come attack one of us. Yes, I got it.
Shut down.
Son of a bitch. I got my shields.
Commencing shutdown. Obstruction detected. Commencing shutdown.
Damn, I want to take cover on this wall, but I can't. You son of a bitch. I hate these stupid things.
Commencing shutdown.
There we go. Take cover on it. Two, one. He ain't gonna make it in time. Good.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
Tell me, why didn't he seal these things from before? Why did he wait till now? You know, I like having my garage open. Why not? Son of a bitch. It's always an ambush. Damn it. You can twist it around walls, it just has to be perfect. I think I hit him.
seals have failed.
Oh, what the fuck? Back down. Bad boy. Oh, yeah. Tell me what to do with that. Oh, son of a bitch. I forgot about that guy. Yo, he is an instant kill on insanity because he flames you and you can't do anything. And you're at the mercy of your teammates to save you. You think I can fucking reach it? Actually, I don't think I can. Son of a bitch, back to this shitty thing. Alright, good. Fuck
night,
you.
Night.
Don't believe me, but
coming in through the doors.
That part's ridiculous on insanity. Oh, look who it is. Huh. You missed Garm, though.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Blog! Oh shit, I have no ammo in this thing. Come on. What the fuck? Well, that lock-on system. This lock-on system is amazing. Good, got ammo.
Garm's got me pinned down.
Come on, where are you? Oh! I like how he's immediately focusing on me. Fuck you. See, it was good I left someone with Garrus. He was, Jacob helped hold him off.
They've stopped. Come find me.
Yeah, I'm standing 2 feet away from you, man. Relax.
Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through to me. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
That's right. All right, what should we do now?
No blue suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Oh, he got the gunship ready.
Damn it, I thought I took that thing out already.
They fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
They're offloading troops. Watch your
action. I got it.
Oh shit, why did I just overload him? Damn it, I pressed the wrong bumper. I meant to warp him. Damn, his armor went down fast.
The rappelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Huh? Oh shit, they're breaking all the beautiful decor, man. Why does no one have respect in this universe? This shit ain't cheap.
One less to worry about.